bubble,
yeah.
When you read like this, it means you feel your heart and your brain towards the Buddha.
Yeah.
Towards the Buddha. And whenever you don't have a free time, you have to do like this.